Ben Backstay was a bo'sun, a very merry boy, and no one half so merrily could pipe all hands ahoy. And when unto his summons we did no more attend, no one than he more merrily could handle the rope's end.
Could handle the rope's end, could handle the rope's end. Chip-chow, cherry-chow, follow-roll-a-diddle-down, chip-chow, cherry-chow, follow-roll-a-day. Chip-chow, cherry-chow, follow-roll-a-diddle-down, chip-chow, cherry-chow, follow-roll-a-day.
One Sunday night our captain, who was a jolly dog, served out to all the company a double whack of grog. Ben Backstay he got tipsy up to his heart's content, and being half seas over, right overboard he went.
Right overboard he went, right overboard he went. Chip chow, cherry chow, follow roll a diddle down, chip chow, cherry chow, follow roll a day. Chip chow, cherry chow, follow roll a diddle down, chip chow, cherry chow, follow roll a day.
A shark was off the starboard bow, and sharks no man can stand, for they do snaffle everything, just like them sharks on land. We threw some tackle after him to give his soul some hope, but as the shark bit off his head, he could not see the rope.
He could not see the rope. He could not see.
And late one night his ghost appeared out of the briny lake. He piped all hands on deck and said, example by me take. By drinking grog I lost my head, and you my fate could meet. So never mix your rum, me boys, but always take it neat.
But always take it neat.